The following contest is a fatal four-way tables match. Making his way to the ring from Stillwater, weighing in at 232 pounds, Sea Creature.
Sea Creature is, well, I'm not actually sure what Sea Creature is.
It's easy, Cole. Sea Creature's,
yeah, actually, I don't know either.
I don't know what it is, but I can't stand it.
Something tells me this won't be a technical masterpiece.
I don't know what'd be worse, seeing that thing win or seeing that thing lose.
And his opponents, first, from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 220 pounds, Fisher.
Table match coming up, guys, and this is not your traditional tables match. This is a fatal four-way tables match.
Just when you thought the tables match couldn't get any more dangerous, we went and made it a fatal four-way. I love it.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from Illinois, weighing in at 247 pounds, Michael Myers.
Guys, I can only imagine what these competitors are thinking about as they prepare for this tables match.
Well, at the risk of oversimplifying it, I can tell you exactly what they're thinking. They're thinking, don't get put through a table. Don't get put through a table.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
From Stillwater, weighing in at 237 pounds, the Senator.
Byron, what's the thought process for these superstars heading into this fatal four-way match?
Well, you almost always see alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
Impressive pinning cover.
Are we about to see it?
Good luck getting up from that.
And he's heading back in. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
A Zaire suplex.
Just vicious.
Stunned here, guys. Harsh impact. Body up and tough spot to be in. He's trying again.
Thank you.
Sea Creature has been eliminated.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex launched.
And he's heading back in. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Back elbow. Oh, turn down the lights, kick it out.
inside the ring.
In that match, let's have a look.
Here is your winner, Fisher.
Wow, now that was an impressive victory. Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
And give this Houston crowd credit for being on their feet almost the entire match.